way that you could have came to me. It's one thing if he would have had receipts of coming straight to them, not making content and letting them have to find out by watching the shit, but coming straight to them about the problems with their game. But instead, I mean, yeah, they had to find out about it. You made fucking content and you're continuing to make content. He's continuing to make content about the shit all the way to this day. So if you know you're gonna juice it for content, you might as well let it be. Man, but he still makes videos. That's the problem. That is, ooh, that's them over here doing this gym. I really should have kicked the gym. And I think that I actually will. I think, oh, it's too late. You know what I've learned? If you purposefully miss the first hit, they will always try you and get fucked up like the next hit. I'm going through just injuring them. Because, I mean, if we can get them to start healing and shit, grouping together, then they're not doing gens yet. Are you a Huntress? Oh, Billy. Oh, wait, Trapper, okay. Because I was gonna leave the palace if you were a Huntress, because I learned that's good for her. Okay, they're gonna always be opposite of me, so they're gonna be over here. Oh, coming. Oh, it looks like you're closer to that. Okay, so I'm gonna check back here. I can still get her. Okay. I'm moving them off of this side because this side will be easier for us later. Oh, somebody got caught again. Okay, you look like you got that. I'm trying to keep them off this side. They still over here. Yeah. Trying to keep them off this side, off this side. Yeah. Okay, so this gen is on. All right, yep, they was over here healing. All right, I got one going through this building. I caught them healing her just like I thought they would. Okay, they're probably over here on gems. Yep. I see one injured. Okay, they're trying to start on this gem. In this building. Yep, here we go. I got one over here. I think so, yep. This is over here. Oh, well, thank you. Yep. They over here healing on me. Yeah, all right. Somebody over there with you. It's like. Man, I'm telling you, that practice shit helped me. I went in there. I didn't learn how to swing, aim no better, but I sure learned how to strategize. Here we go. I got somebody right here. We run in a pocket. We run in their pockets, hey! Yes, sir! We ran their fucking pockets. Damn, that's the first game of the night. I ain't practiced since. It was. I can't believe that. Like, holy shit. That too. But, man, when I say I train, like, I practice for a whole, like, 4 hours. Like, a whole 4 hours. Man, they were fucked. I'm telling you, like, that shit's crazy. That's the strategy I had to use with them damn bots. I gave them fucking They had toolboxes with they had no, they had flashlights. They had the oak that spreads out the hooks. So it made me have to like basically it made me have to choose appropriate times to slug and shit. Yeah, it was something, but I saved that video. 'Cause that shit was actually crazy. I didn't know if I gotta try to figure out how to show it to you. I suppose I could have just. That's not bad. I mean, to be honest, alone time wasn't bad either. On that first day, whoo, boy, it was like we was with him for like 20 minutes per match. Out of like 3 hours, I think we did like three matches. It was. I'm contemplating whether I should say that. Yeah, I should probably save that. 'Cause it was a good video. Kratos, move. Move. Get out. Out. Bat dog. Let me see. What would you say? That's like a, what, a 15-minute video?